what is the fourth option? In order to change the world, you must put something out there that others will ignore and laugh at. I call this thing that they all do the fourth option. So I started looking at how do people see forethought. Coordinating the uncoordinated. Power comes from coordination. This is why birds fly in flocks, fish swim in schools, why animals travel in herds. The old paradigm was where you had to control things. The new paradigm is that you can coordinate them. It is what we know to do. It's what is natural to us. If you want to change the world, you just find your fourth option.